a giant screen. Now, how are we going to communicate this? We don't want to carry around a mouse, right? So what are we going to do? Oh, a stylus, right? We're going to use a stylus. No. No. Who wants a stylus? You have to get them and put them away and you lose them. Yuck. Nobody wants a stylus.
It's called Apple Pencil. This Apple Pencil is absolutely amazing. And customers are going to feel it every time they use it. They can use it within built-in apps in iOS.